hate vegetables.
It's Nat, and day three for my vegetarian contest, bet with my friends, and I'm here at school eating my second meal of the day, which should have been lunch, but it's not, okay? And what I'm eating is a vegetarian spaghetti through here with some corn. I love corn, by the way, and garlic bread. No meat. Hear that, David? No meat. Anyways, I should have eaten this at lunch, but I didn't, and all I had for breakfast was hash browns again. So for dinner, I don't know what I'm gonna eat, because so I have to prepare. Maybe go to Northfield again, look for my vegetarian patties and vegetarian burgers. And yeah, and I'll see you guys later.
Here I am later at home. I just had my last meal a couple of hours ago. Eggs and rice again. My mom made meat, but I told her to take that out because I can't eat it. So David, I saw your video response and I'm glad you accepted. And Fong, don't be a chicken shit, okay? All you have to do is don't lose. That is easy. And David, I'll point at the camera as much as I want, okay? My video. And who's craving chicken wings, huh? Is it you or Fong? Fong? What? I already cracked it. What? Look at that. I didn't even think about meat for 3 days. Not one. Okay, that was a lie. But I'm not craving any meat. Fong. You're gonna crack first, Mom. You're gonna crack first, not me. David's right, Mom. Everyone's in it. Don't lose. Too bad.